Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at a way to easily add accents to your Google Docs. So it's the add-on is called Easy Accents. So if we select free, give a little time to load, and you can see it launches a Google Doc. You're going to need to select continue, allow permissions to run, select allow. Okay, so now you can see down there it's working. To go ahead and add in, you need to simply select the add-ons and then Easy Accents, and again select Easy Accents to start. Over on the right hand side, you're going to see this pop up. Make sure to select your language, and here it is. So if we just said, say we wanted to say hola, you can just select right in here. You can see it goes in instantly and continue on. So you can see it's going to be up here the whole time, so you can go ahead in and use it as you see fit. So that's an easy way to do it. Of course, there are the shortcuts available on your Mac and on your Windows-based device, but I wanted to show this as well. And a shout out to Layla Lyons for sending this to me this morning. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.